1 Thessalonians 5:15 through 19. See that none render evil for evil unto anyone, but follow that which is good, both among yourselves and to all. Rejoice evermore, pray without ceasing, and everything give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you. Quench not the spirit.